Congratulations! You're the big winner of our contest. The Book of Law is a rare item that upgrades. Select the item from the item window and the character's level data.
Hi.
I've been waiting for you. Actually, I'm also interested in your bracelet. Thanks for coming. I'm at the lowest level of the dungeon. You can make it here, can't you?
How do you know about data drain?
Well, it's hard to say.
Thank you for playing The World. This area is currently unstable and not functioning properly due to corrupted data configurations. Please return to the field immediately and gate out to the town.
Right.
So, what do you think? Do you think the area is really corrupted? The truth is, for something to be born, something must break. The same applies to humans. Do you understand what I mean?
Got done!
You came here to find the secret of the bracelet, but you don't quite trust me. The world does not consist of only ones and zeros. It allows the existence of areas between yes and no. Humans are interesting, aren't they?
Closer to that magic portal. Now, show me the power of the one who holds the bracelet.
So that's the data drain. I've never seen it before.
What? What do you mean by that?
Are you angry? I just wanted to know the extent of your power. If you were too weak, there would be no point in teaching you how to hack the gates.
Hack gates?
You just drained a virus core. That talent comes in handy if you know what you're doing. Virus cores are the key to breaking through protective barriers. Of course, virus cores are useless to those who don't have the bracelet. I'll show you how to hack the gates. Come to the Chaos Gate. I enjoyed watching the data drain. First, add us to your party. Then we will go to the gate.